Hey fellow explorers, it's me Mario. Today we are finally going to talk about dog, a card I was asked about right on my first daily spotlight. Dog is an amazing card. Dog is, normally there's like a trade-off in Arnak between versatility and raw power, but with dog you can get both. I mean, it's a really versatile item that's also incredibly good. Like, it's a 3-cost, 3-value card, which is also going to choose like 2/3 of the reward. So you're always going to get a compass, which is very good actually. It's way better than a coin most of the time. And you can also choose one unoccupied 10th site and get the resources from that site, which means that on the second round it can be tricky sometimes because people are still going to use a lot of the 10th sites. But most of the time you can time it right and just get whatever you want. But from the third round on, you're basically going to get whatever you want. And this is going to be really amazing. I won't be lying, most of the time I think you're going to use dog to get 3 compasses. That's a very good value, and it's often free, the 2 compass spot. I think the only time the compass spot is contested is sometimes on the first round when you're playing in like 3 or 4 players. Otherwise, it's going to be pretty free. But you can still get 1 compass and 1 arrow, for example, if you really need to take a step on the resource track, or if you need the arrow to defeat the guardian, or, you know, pretty much anything. It can get you double tablets if you want 2 tablets. To play some artifacts. It's just an all-around good card. There's not anything I can say about the dog that it's bad. I mean, it's worth 1 point only, which means that later on in the game it won't deliver, but most of the items won't deliver late in the game. I mean, sometimes you get a card for 2 coins and gain 2 points from it, but I mean, that's not because the item itself is good. It's just because the conversion is good enough and you find yourself with a few extra coins. But I mean, parrot is way worse than dog, even though it's worse. It's worth 2 points. So dog is very good when items are good, which is on the first round, on the second round, sometimes even on the third one, even though on the third one it can already be a bit late, unless you have like some good combos like large backpack to draw the dog right into your hand. So the dog has a good value. Most of the time it's going to be as worth as binoculars, and binoculars are more expensive, like 1 coin more, which is very important actually, because I think there's like a big gap between 4 coins item and 3 coins items. It's a big gap because most of the time you can get another item on the first round while getting a 3 coins one, while it's going to be pretty hard to get another one when you buy a 4-coin one like Machete. Sometimes you can still get another 1-cost item, but that's not a given, while most of the time you can get something along with the dog, and that's going to be incredibly good. So, yeah, there's that. Dog is just very good, and take it whenever you can, and feed him, and it's going to be worth it all the time. So, dog is good.